you know, and just play clean. We're going to see Phonon, a completely different character. That's what it's going to be.
This is definitely a little bit change in pace, but I mean, do you want to do this against Tari, who just warmed up against Goichi himself? Like, you are asking for a lot.
Okay, well, it's working out so far. Klim getting the first hit here. He's going to probably win Vorpal as well. So,
yeah, definitely.
Will we see a mix up?
He's doing a lot of assaults. It's not your turn, Tari. I'm sorry. Oh, going for a not that great route. Giving up a little bit of grid there as well.
Oh, see,
he went for the read. See, Klim did not mash where Goichi did. So, yeah, definitely going to give him the Vorpal here, but he might just kill. IDub. Bro, why would you do that? You needed to IW.
He's playing for meter. He wants to optimize
the long
meter
game.
The long game. Just don't kill him, right? Just.
All right. Yeah, you're right.
He built like 20 meter.
Yeah. I'm eating my word. I mean he built 120.
Yeah.
Or what?
No. He built 20 meter.
I mean, he had to spend 200.
Yeah. Okay. So here we go.
Yo, no one's ready for that. No one is ready.
He tried to get on Goichi, but he went for low every single time.
You can literally, he just reacts, and then green shield throws you. It's super oppressive.
Okay.
Baited! Uh-oh. Get baited.
Big hit, but it's the drop and
the
2A punish.
Tari effect on himself.
This is not good because I think Tari was
going to IW here, right? Oh, he used the ground bounce! You used the ground bounce in your 214 AA ender.
Vorpal!
You can't do that.
It might go to Tari. Concentrate. Not enough.
Not enough.
Stand shield, but no punish.
But, I mean, he can't do anything.
Yeah.
No reversal. You spent all that meter. What are you going to do, Klim? You're going to give him all that grid. Every time you assault and he blocks it, you're giving him so much.
Even with the shield, it's not going to matter. Yep. Oh, big guys are no confirmed because he has no meter.
EX, sorry. Yes, this is 3K.
Confirmed,
please finish your combo.
What?
Oh my goodness, Tari affecting
what?
Himself.
How did a 2A come out there?
I'm not sure. Maybe he wanted a 2A like 5C. I don't even know. We need a Yuzu playing in the house. And this is bad because this is like one tap after this.
But Tari does have CS here.
Yeah,
so
it's
true. We'll see if Klim plays
two hits.
As long as Klim is or Klim plays careful, he should be pretty good here. But let's see. Yeah, he's just going to 2A. Oh my god, really?
No, 5 frame 2A. I mean, Phonon, literally best 2A in game. 5 frames, longest range.
Yeah.
Even better than Wagner's. Like,
I'm not quite sure about that dash up from Tari at the end there. Like, yeah, like you said, you know, really long 5 frames.
That
like,
was
one of the best
definitely
2As
not what he wanted to do because, like, doesn't Yuzu has, like, the worst range 2A, even though it's 5
frames. Yeah, for 5 frames, they're
it's
pitiful.
Really short. It is the shortest, probably. It's shorter than the Katsuki's, I know that.
Yeah. He blocks? Winning
frame,
but gets caught.
Yeah, this is not exactly worth it. Like, the CS for 3k HP trade-off? I don't know about that, man.
Yeah, he's actually, honestly, doing worse against Klim
but
than Goichi.
Klim's going to give him 100 meter.
Yeah.
Oh, almost.
Okay, well. Okay.
Wow, I'm surprised that worked out.
These drops. I don't know. He was just warming up against Goichi. He looked really clean there. What's going
on? Yeah, nice concentrate there. Playing grid.
Can he punish this? No.
Wow, I'm surprised. That was like...
Now it looks like Klim's going to be the one that
nice
gets grip, but gets caught by 2C. A lot of damage here. Again, Tari sitting on 200 meter. Let's see if he does what he did against Goichi and keeps it. Yep.
Okay. That might be dead. Oh, or
it's
you could do a bad 2AA combo with the proration. Destroyed his combo.
What is going on?
Wait,
oh my god!
Did he not have enough? Wait, what?
No, he did. He just pressed the wrong button.
He literally pressed the wrong button. Use the IW. I very agree with that. Extremely good decision.
All right. I mean, it's a good round from Tari, but I think Klim really should have had that.
He should have.
Drops
there
so
was,
many things. Okay.
There was some drops, or there's some bad decisions or input mistakes. Klim giving him the grid here with that combo.
He's got mirror though, he doesn't care.
He's gonna
jump off.
Let's see.
So stand shield here. Tari is looking good on Vorpal, but let's see if he can weather the storm here.
Yeah. Minus three. Okay. Again, minus three, but he goes for the frame trap. Nice.
Reactions.
I think maybe a side swap might be in effect.
No, it looks like he's just gonna take damage. I think.
Wait, what was that?
That looked like a drop dash speed.
But he goes for the low crush. We've seen this so many times.
Let's see if he'll spend meter here.
He might just go for a B ender.
Yeah.
Oh no, he goes for the
real ender. One more hit to win for Tari. There
wow,
it is.
That was such a good bait. Bait A slash? CBO friend? Oh my gosh.
Okay,
that's fine. That's fine. I'm freaking out more than he is. He is
I
poker
get really
face.
Nervous watching
Tari
Tari's
is super
combos.
Poker face. Yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe on the inside he's screaming.
I don't think so.
You don't think so?
He's listening to Hase Miku.
Oh,
That's what it is. That's why he's got
calming
the con
down.
Face.
Yeah, he's calming down.
Okay.
Wait. Klim playing the Miku color.
God.
Wait, what the heck? Wait, he crossed himself up. Did you see that?
That
he
was
went
crazy.
Moving.
And it works out great for Klim, though.
Yeah,
hard
this
knock
is
down
what
the
he wants. He gets a corner combo. Gets... Nice.
Oh,
wow.
That's a really good tech,
how
though.
How did he even tech that? That was like...
Well, I mean, it's fuzzy throw, I guess? I don't know.
Yeah, that's pretty scary stuff.
Fuzzy button instead. Tari usually does fuzzy 5A or something in that situation instead. So yeah, I'm surprised. Just reaction, I guess.
Nice. I like the dead angle, because then, I mean, honestly, if Yuzu dead angles, you can just do whatever you want.
Okay. No confirm. A bit too far, I guess.
Yeah.
But that
again,
one will work.
Bait, yep. Bait A slash and just B Saki. That's the stuff that he needs. Nice. Faint. Faint elbow into throw. Or into low.
Should be able to kill off in this next hit, I think.
Yeah, one
actually,
more.
He might spin beater. Oh, no. Okay, here we go. Okay.
I mean,
bait
if he
something.
Kills him either way, like...
Yeah, I mean...
Did he press a button?
Oh, okay,
he
okay.
Did.
Wow.
The geyser combo is going to combo here with the delay. He goes for the easy route.
Yeah,
I agree with
this. I don't think this will
kill, so... No, it's not.
Here we go. Let's see what's going to be here. Lows into throw.
Nice.
That's going to be
that
it.
That was a very delayed throw. Yeah, Klim is a... Oh, no, not yet, because we're playing to three.
We're playing to three.
Yeah.
This is loser's finals here. The winner of this will fight Goichi Grand Finals. So a lot on the line here for both these players. It's still very close at game three. Let's see if Tari can maintain Vorpal lead. He does. But what's he going to do about it? Teleport,
yeah.
Catch at the back dash.
It's a low, but he doesn't convert all the way. There we go. Delay 2C. Always catching people. It's every time. I think we need the EX
meter.
Under friend.
Yeah.
You heard
yeah.
him.
Yeah, I think he knows. I
wouldn't green shields. Nice. This is all Tari right now. This is like a Yuzu round. This is what you want. You want to get those baits. You want to get that grid cycle. Yeah, you can't mash there, friend. You're actually dead because of that.
Yeah.
Never try
you'll
that
have to
again.
Spend some meter, I think.
Yeah.
But yeah. Oh, you took it really easy there.
I think it's fine because like otherwise you'd have to do dash B quad slash. Nice.
Okay, free grid.
No,
oh,
I already backed that.
Must have been an accident.
Nice.
Oh, wow, that's going to work out
Klim
great.
Klim back? No. Ooh, okay. We're going to get some IW action.
I think it's too scary to try and VO against Arthur there. He
Wait,
drops it.
Hey, what are you doing?
Misses out on a good amount of damage, but he still does have Vorpal. That's plus, so jump cancel anyways.
Yeah, he's going for some Vaderino.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Klim asleep.
Yeah, that's 10 push-ups. Here we go. Okay, let's do it. Oh no!
Whoa,
oh wow!
Ooh, the mash.
So normally that teleport there is okay. Usually too far.
Yeah, usually.
But
phone on. That
when on normals. Now he will have to respect the CS on wake up.
Perhaps.
He's gonna hold on to it. Sees it there, but can't do anything because it's Yuzu.
I mean, he could
Oh!
Whoa, Yuzu with the one reversal doesn't hit in front of her.
Whoa! That could have been really
Klim
dangerous.
Giving
for
up
Klim.
So much grid. What are you doing?
Well, he does
friend?
Get the geyser hit here and a 2A.
Okay,
wait,
no, he can't kill. He doesn't
have 2A
a
starter.
PO. Yeah, this is not kill, friend.
Tari, though, is he going to use it? He's going to hold on to it. He sees it. 5A.
No, wait, he wasn't sure it was a 5A.
Yeah.
So that's 2-1.
Maybe that was Rising J2C.
Oh, you're talking about what Tari
after thinks. The CS, yeah.
Because, like, honestly, that phone on animation was so ambiguous.
Yeah,
like,
because her dash break, it looks like 5A. It's
I think
like,
that might have been the first frame of 5A. I'm not even sure. Like,
yeah, I don't know. I don't
none
know.
Of us are sure. So, anyways.
So
Tari playing the matchup, playing grid.
Yeah, Klim, though, leading 2-1 now.
Klim donating 7 grid blocks for free. It doesn't even matter if he messes up his shield now. He already won, yeah. He's blocking everything.
Okay, gets tagged by 2B. Good stuff here from Klim. But, yeah, again, like you said, Tari with the Vorpal.
Nice.
He has to block, though. That's the thing.
Wait. He did a shield mash.
Yeah. The thing is, yeah, Yuzu doesn't have any meterless defensive options, so, like, Klim was just going to meet anyways. That CS, honestly, a little bit wasted as a result.
Nice
but you never
time.
Know. Like, it could have been assault, and then, you know, CS would have worked there.
Pretty defense bad like, situation, because, like, oh, yo, the retort.
Yeah, and he'll win Vorpal from this
Klim
as well.
Not realizing that it's minus, or I guess he's just RPSing
Woo!
Really hard.
Oh, no, confirm.
Yeah, but we got 40 seconds. He got to make something happen.
All right, he blocks, so.
I mean, it's not uncommon for uni players to get block string for, like, 20 seconds.
He wins the cycle again, but I'm scared of these throws.
That's it, right?
Oh, one more, but now he doesn't have the Vorpal lead. He does block the assault jump A.
Turn. Run up assault, please. Do something.
Oh, okay.
Wow. Wait, no, he does not have time. Bro, you... This is not enough time, friend.
You have to just reset. You need to, like...
I think he's just going to
assault him
on
four
meter,
times.
Right?
Yeah.
Yeah,
oh, definitely.
There's no one. Klim on match point, about to eliminate Tari.
Let's see if Tari can bring something out here.
Trade. Wait, teleport behind low. Nice.
Big hit. Gets
can
the convert.
Yeah, let's get that 3K combo. Boys.
Meter, I think.
Really?
Oh, he's going to take Oki.
Reset low. Yes.
Meter this time?
No,
Oki?
He goes for the... Yeah. I mean, that Oki's good. The teleport
is,
one's
but...
good. Look, he's basically one-tap situation. I mean, he could have made it a lower than that, I guess. Yes, oh catches the OS. You cannot do that against Rising, J2C.
So I wonder if maybe he's holding on to the mirror because he's like, if I'm going to win, I need to win game three. Round start flip.
I mean, he just used 100, right?
Yeah.
But he's going to get back. At the same time, whenever he shields, he's going to be using meter.
Goichi did it, he did the same thing as Goichi. The two high geyser. Yeah.
Right, I don't actually know what you're supposed to do there.
Probably just take the damage. I think
you could CS EX flip, maybe.
Oh, big hit!
Wow, air to air, air to air. He has the footsies. All right, woo! Nice. That has been working every time. Except you've been picking different options every time. It's so tricky. All
right, here we go.
Is Klim gonna BO? Is he tired of it all? Does he still want to block?
No, Klim is not gonna BO.
Mashing. I dub. Is that gonna? That's not gonna. No way.
Yeah.
I'd be surprised.
Lie? No. Yep.
All right.
Okay.
Flip,
here we go.
Or Bioki. Anything.
Throw.
Okay.
Good throw from Tari.
Coming back, he is not out of this tournament. And you were right that the meter management, it's super interesting.
Yeah.
Tari's like all or nothing, right?
Yeah, this is
either BO or I'm going to kill you.
This is a new adjustment. He usually doesn't play like this, I feel.
Yeah. No, so, not usually floating.
Yeah. So we did see that EX flip.
Oh, no, the low hits him.
Maybe he's actually holding on to it for neutral.
Wait, he messed up the ender. You have to delay the 214B at the end.
Oh, he stanches, but no
punish.
But he
doesn't get punished.
Man,
people are just pressing buttons tonight.
All right, trouble here for Tari. He does have CS. Can he get something?
Punish,
there's the counter.
The
I like
parry.
It.
He should have been parrying like earlier, too, because he did, but he stopped.
Yeah.
He only did in the first game, actually.
Oh, no. Red B combos.
Nice
gets
throw.
A throw. It's
can
not
he get
enough.
The grid? No!
Wait, I think he can strip.
Combo.
Yeah. Can he strip here? No!
Oh, he's just going to go for damage.
Okay.
Klim recognizing buttons are pressed. Shields, perhaps. Nice block. Yeah.
Just passive. He's waiting the cycle out. Gets a 2A. Nice.
Yeah, Tari's defense. Just this is textbook defense.
Yeah. Now he's going to dump. That's in throw range
like
now.
That.
Yep. That's dead.
Now you're dead, friend.
Optimal.
Tari, extremely strong round one. And this
EX
is
flip,
match
EX
point.
EX flip,
whoever loses
EX flip.
Here
no,
is
okay.
going to get eliminated. Oh,
cross
my God.
Up, or
the
cross
not
up,
cross
yeah.
up. The not
distance,
cross
distance.
Up.
Yeah, for those guys who don't know about users, teleport, it
Yo,
actually
again,
has a minimum distance.
Again, teleport Oki into RPSing him. All right. Is he going to block? Is
Oki.
He going to BO?
What?
He's smashing. He's smashing. He did the SoCal.
Okay, Klim now.
Klim, SoCal draw. Also, but
you ain't punish.
You can't do that ender on 2AA.
Can he?
Yes, CBO, please flip.
No.
What the?
Teleport CS? Yep, there it is. Hunting
oh
gets
it. My goodness, Tari does it. Moving on to right. defeat Japan.
You know, if you saw, though, he was shaking
Lasso.
His
America's
head, though. He did not look happy about
he
that,
He was
actually.
Super shook.